Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
On Thursday, March 4th, Nye County Sheriff's deputies were dispatched to an address in Pahrump in reference to a citizen assist. Upon arrival, contact was made with the reporting person, who stated that her father was being exploited by his other daughter, identified as Ruby Moreno. The reporting person and the alleged victim have several joint bank accounts so that she may help assist with his finances. Deputies made contact with Moreno. She stated that on February 25th, she withdrew $500 from her father's bank account without consent. When she was confronted about the withdrawal, she returned the $500 to the bank account. Moreno then placed a hold on all of the victim's bank accounts. On February 28th, a Cash App withdrawal for $150 was attempted from an account associated with Moreno's phone number. While she confirmed that it was her phone number, she said that she did not make the transaction and did not know how it had happened. Moreno was placed into custody and transported to Nye County Detention Center and arrested for exploitation of an older, vulnerable person, $5,000 plus.